The geography cone is a species of predatory sea snail that has particularly potent venom, indigenous to the reefs of the Indo-Pacific, and it's the most deadly of over 500 species of cone snails. There's no known anti-venom, and treatment includes simply keeping someone alive until the toxins wear off. It's been nicknamed the cigarette snail because it's believed that a person stung by one would have enough time to smoke a cigarette before dying. What the fack? The facts and knowledge on deadly animals. A single bite delivered by the inland Taipan can kill up to 250,000 mice and has strong enough venom to kill 100 adult men. And it has the ability to kill someone within 45 minutes. Found in Australia, it claims the top spot as the most venomous snake, but luckily it's shy, making human bites nearly non-existent. Hospitals equipped with anti-venom have kept the death toll to zero known deaths from this particular snake, nicknamed the fierce snake because of the potency of the venom and not the behavior. The stonefish is one of the most venomous fish known in the world. They're found in the Indo-Pacific Ocean, but can also be found in Florida and the Caribbean. It has 13 stout spines in the dorsal fin, which can inject a highly toxic venom that causes intense pain, tremendous swelling, temporary paralysis, and even death if not treated quickly. They're able to live out of the water for up to 24 hours, and they blend into the background, often looking like an encrusted rock or lump of coral, so they're commonly stepped on, making stonefish antivenom the second most administered in Australia. The tsetse fly is a blood-sucking fly found in Africa that transmits the parasite, causing what is commonly known as human sleeping sickness. It can drink twice its weight in blood at every meal, and once an infected fly bites you, the infection quickly spreads through your blood. It's fatal if untreated, and between 300 and 500,000 people are estimated to suffer from the disease. The flies are hard to control, and unlike most biting flies, where only the female feeds on blood, both male and females are bloodsuckers. The box jellyfish developed its powerful venom to instantly stun and kill prey, so their struggle to escape wouldn't damage the delicate tentacles. It has venom considered to be among the most deadly in the world, and it's said to be so painful that many victims die from going into shock and drowning after being stung. They're found primarily in the coastal waters off northern Australia and throughout the Indo-Pacific. Each tentacle has around 5,000 stinging cells, and depending on the location of the sting, can cause severe symptoms including cardiac arrest. Vinegar is said to inactivate the remaining stinging cells left in the skin, and many Australian beaches have a bottle stored on the beach next to warning signs. The box jellyfish has a tiny relative found in the same area that causes severe pain and is nearly invincible. Called Irukandji, the name refers to any species that causes the same symptoms. The exact amount of species that can cause them is still unknown. Though it's not as deadly as the larger box jellyfish, the pain is excruciating and there is no antivenom. Symptoms include lower back pain, muscle cramps, sweating, nausea, and can last up to a week. Many patients require large doses of morphine to get them through the pain, but there are actually few known deaths from these little guys. The Brazilian wandering spider held the Guinness World Record for most venomous spider in 2007 and is still believed to hold that title. They originated in Brazil but are found throughout South and Central America. Brazilian wandering spider is actually a generic name for 8 species that belong to the same genus. It wanders all over the place searching for prey and does not wait in ambush like the majority of spiders. It's not afraid of humans and shows a defensive posture by standing on its back legs and will attack when needed. Its bite can be one of the most excruciating of all spider bites because it has very large fangs. Oh yeah, and it also causes men to have long-lasting and painful erections. The blue-ringed octopi are tiny and the most deadly of all cephalopods. Their common name come from the bright blue rings that come to life when threatened. Though humans are rarely bitten, there is no anti-venom, and life-saving efforts have to be put into place until the toxins wear off. If bitten, you'll feel nauseous, possibly go blind, lose sense of touch, speech, and the ability to swallow, and within 3 minutes, paralysis sets in, and your body goes into respiratory arrest. Constant CPR is needed to keep the heart pumping until the body is able to breathe on its own. And it carries enough poison to kill 26 adults, so don't touch it. Before the advent of antivenom, the black mamba bite was 100% fatal. Most snakes' venom travels slowly through the blood, allowing time for them to get treatment. But the black mamba venom starts within 20 minutes and can be fatal in only 6 hours. They're found throughout most countries in sub-Saharan Africa, can reach up to 14 feet in length, and travel up to 12 miles per hour. They generally avoid humans, but if threatened, they're fast, highly aggressive, and often raise a third of their bodies off of the ground, then strike repeatedly if the attacker persists. The creature that causes the most deaths among humans is pretty small, really annoying, and not nearly as intimidating as the others. The mosquito causes millions of deaths worldwide every year from transmitting malaria, yellow fever, encephalitis, and West Nile virus. I'm gonna leave you with this scorpion, considered one of the deadliest in the world, whose toxins are being used to fight brain cancer. What is it? Before we go, here's last video's winner. Be sure to subscribe for more Vsauce 2, and as always, thanks for watching.